This is my Jackson SDX Adrian Smith model that I modified. I put a new pick guard on it, and it's got 920D electronics and the Yngwie Malmsteen Seymour Duncan YJM Fury set. And then I didn't like the way the neck felt. This is the Indonesian model, and it didn't have a finish on it, so I put eight coats of polyurethane. Pretty awesome. Pickups are cool. This has the Yngwie Malmsteen speed knob on it, but I had to put a piece of styrofoam underneath it. The stuff that comes in the Seymour Duncan pickup pack, I had to cut it and stick it in there, because every time I would play, I would hit it and I'd turn my volume down. So that sucks, but. One thing I don't like about this though, the truss rod adjustment's in the neck, and you gotta take the neck off to change it, to like mess with it. It's fucked up. That shit sucks. But I mean, it's got the graphite reinforcement, so far it hasn't moved around or nothing. When I changed the strings too, I went down to eights. I put eights on everything now. And it's got the Floyd Rose Special tremolo. I got to say about that, but it's a Jackson Adrian Smith. It's pretty awesome. It's pretty cool because it was inspected on my birthday, it says. And I bought it on the internet and it came like that. I was like, wow, that's amazing. All right, peace.